All right. Sim Settlements 2 is out. Let's start a new game.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy. Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum.
That's right. Which is why we've developed
the whiz-bang new weapon. So bullies around the world and turn bother us again. Well, Jimmy, maybe you should just see for yourself. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the
Best. I shall attend to young Shaw.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Hun?
Wow, look at you. How'd a guy like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. It also appears our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jow, the nights are cold, Unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie meme.
Ugh, it's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information, that's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Quinn, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, right, the park, with you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Mom.
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Codsworth, stay safe, honey.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey.
I'm reporting this.
If you're in the prop.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform, in the center! All right, that's it, send it down!
Almost there! Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're
just
safe
this
now.
Way.
This way.
Please
female.
Male
and
infant.
This one's good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
You'll need your suit
Thanks. Before
we can take you
okay. Further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
This way, please.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Just this way.
This is one of our most advanced facilities.
It's gone.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The vault
just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Excuse
me.
Just step into the chamber.
It'll be okay.
Who is my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the hall. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Is over line.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Coming back later for you.
this all that's left? Anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
As I live and breathe.
breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
Well, of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir, by the way?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone, goddammit. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believed Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum. Terrific! It's a fight, then. Ah! Ouch! Senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Sweet.
All right. Welcome to Sim Settlements 2. I first played through the Sim Settlements 1. Sort of ended very abruptly. I'll leave a link to that. It's pretty funny. Anyway, Sim Settlements 2. Let's see what mischief and mayhem we can get up. It's foibles of that. Foibles, people. Yeah, okay, we'll get going. What have we got to do? Fuck, this place is a mess. Alright, we may have to tidy this up. What have we got to do? First of all, have a look at our old place.
Perfect.
Who wouldn't want that? Sean's room.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
Okay. Build a backyard robotics weekly. Okay, look, let's do that. That's where it is. Need a generator. Put it here for the time being. That's noisy. Underground power connectors? So, dumb. Or am I blind? I thought it said it came with all the things. Okay. Recruitment beacon. Fault number one. Does not supply. Said item. Interesting. I might have to clean this place up. Before we bring any people back, oh, here's a person. How are you?
Hey! Hello there! If I'm not mistaken, you're the gal I've been looking for.
Okay.
Can I help you?
I heard your radio broadcast. Sounded as if you were starting some kind of settlement. Is that about the right of it?
That's right.
Well, in that case, I've got something you might be interested in. Here, catch. It's called an ASAM sensor. If you're going to be building settlements, these things are what you'll want to use.
Okay. Care to elaborate?
I think a demonstration is in order. Place that ASAM down on the ground somewhere. Go ahead. Any old spot will do.
Nothing like quality assurance testing.
Nicely done. Don't mind the ASAM, it's just scanning the area for materials. Now for this next part, I'm gonna pretend to be a settler who's come to work for you. So just play along, all right? Boy, I sure am glad I found this settlement to live in. But oh no, there are no homes available. And I don't know how to build one myself. I guess I'll just have to rely on whoever runs this place to build a home for me.
Don't sell yourself short.
You're right. If only I had a little guidance, I could probably build something myself. But wait, what is this? Why, it's an ASAM! Just the thing I need!
What do you need it for?
That is a great question. You see, with an ASAM, there's no barrier for entry when it comes to building something. All I'd need to do is follow the step-by-step instructions provided by the ASAM. Here, let me show you. Once you've placed down a sensor, your role in the construction is pretty much done. Just about anyone in the settlement can claim the area and start building for themselves. The directions that the ASAM provides are so easy to understand, even a savage could do it with no problem. Just one more nail, and finished.
Excuse me.
And there you have it. A fully built home. Ready for habitation by some lucky wastelander. And you barely had to lift a finger. Not too shabby, huh? So now that you've seen what they can do, what do you think? Are ASAM sensors something you might be interested in?
Yes. I'm really interested.
I thought you might be. Unfortunately, right now I only have the one sensor on me. However, I can provide you with more. And once you have more, I can show you even more stuff you could build with them. Homes are just the start. But first, I'm gonna have to ask for a little task done in return.
Tell me about the job.
All right, here it is. I got me a workshop in a town called Concord. Nice enough place, fairly quiet. Or at least it was. But just recently, I returned from a trade run to find the entire town overrun by raiders. And now I can't get near my workshop. A small group I could deal with, but there's too many for me to take on alone. So I'm gonna need someone to help take them out. So there it is. That's the job. You help me get rid of these raiders, I'll give you more ASAMs. And show you how to build even more stuff with them.
Don't worry. I'll help you deal with these raiders.
You will? Oh, that's great. Okay, then. Let's head to Concord and show those raiders who's boss. Lead on.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Good. It's over.
Let's get to work.
Inside. The Raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
I don't know who that was calling down to us, but sounds like they could use some help in there. We still need to clear out all the Raiders. And by the sounds of it, there's still some inside that museum. I'll stay out here and keep guard. You should head inside and help those people.
Who's that?
No more British occupation!
Huh?
Put to it, Liquid, you! Join our side!
You lost the back name!
By the crown! Back to your
he has you! Chicken imps!
Your taxes!
Later.
Sweet.
Let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. What the?
Sorry!
With me, huh?
Perfect.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference.
That ain't it.
And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My baby Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Tough break.
God damn it.
You don't know the half of it. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
That ain't it.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Bingo.
You just took down a death claw. Color me impressed. All the sound from our firefight must have lured the blasted thing out. And where'd you get that power armor from? You know what? Never mind.
What about them folks, the raiders trapped inside the museum? Did you manage to help them?
Everything's taken care of.
Well, all right. Nice to see a happy ending. You did good. You know that, right?
Just doing my job.
All right. You held up your side of the bargain. The raiders have been dealt with. Now it's my turn to deliver. If you'd just like to follow me, we'll get you your ASAMs.
Hi.
Hey. God damn raiders. They really trashed the place.
Some air fresheners, a new coat of paint, and it'll all be good as new.
Despite the mess they made, it doesn't look like they took anything important. Most of my equipment is still here, including your reward. Here, one whole box of ASAMs to do with as you see fit. You earned them. Here's a little extra for helping those folks inside the museum. Good deeds like that deserve to be rewarded.
What are you doing here?
Well, before the raiders showed up, I was doing research on the ASAMs. Despite me being the closest thing in the Commonwealth to an expert, there's still a lot I don't know about them.
Happy to help.
That's not all. If you remember, I also promised to show you more things you could build with ASAM sensors. I'll meet you back at your settlement. Don't keep me waiting long now.
Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. 'Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it, and I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
That's vague.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then. Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, Paul.
Thank you.
That's it.
Quinn, welcome back, Mum. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Conker.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored. Throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No, not now.
All right, then.
Hey.
All right, time to show you what else ASAMs can do. Now, generally speaking, people need a roof over their head, food in their bellies, and a place to be working. We already built a place someone could live, so if you're ready, let's move on to those other two things.
Okay. Show me.
All right. Place down a sensor again. But this time, we'll use one configured for food production. Go ahead. Just put it down wherever you like. Go ahead. Just put it down wherever you like. Go ahead. Just put it down wherever you like. Okay. I'm gonna take on the role of a settler again. Don't worry, I won't subject you to my bad theatrics this time. I just want to show you how easy this is. Now, I can't say I've got much of a green thumb, but thanks to the ASAM, that don't really matter. Tell your settlers where to dig, what to plant, when to harvest. Takes out all the guesswork. No fuss, no muss. Well, maybe a little bit of muss. I mean, I am getting covered in dirt. But how's that different to any other day in the Commonwealth? Okay, almost done. There we have it. A fine plot of land ready for cultivation. This from the guy who once underwatered a cactus.
I like it.
Glad to hear. All right, we've built a home, a farm. Next thing is a place to work. You know, somewhere folks can perform a little industry. Gather scrap or do a bit of scavenging, that kind of thing. Go ahead, put down an ASAM that's programmed for that.
Let's trade.
Okay, time for some industrial action. I'm on it. Looks like the sensors pre-selected a storage unit to build. That'll be useful. Now, any old fool can gather a pile of junk. But if you want settlements to grow, you need folks to gather useful building materials. And a storage unit will encourage people to do that. Wood, steel, maybe even a little asbestos to help keep warm. And don't be surprised if in time people start gathering even more useful stuff. Last screw now.
tidy, tidy. And we're done.
Let's trade some things. I'd like to trade some items. I just want to trade a few things. I need to assign someone to this. Thank you.
Hey there.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
What do you think I'm saying?
Well, that you're from before the war. The Great War. Like one of those old ghouls you sometimes run into. Is that true?
Ghouls from before the war?
Yeah. I've run into a few that old. I guess ghouls don't really age. Radiation preserves them or something. Obviously, you're no ghoul, but the way you were talking made me wonder. That's all.
Yeah, sort of. I was born over 200 years ago, but I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Deathclaw and Concord was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Many. One time, I killed a Deathclaw by myself. No power on the plant.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for?
It's true. I might not look it, but back
what gave
in
you the
day,
idea we're... Friends.
I had quite the shot.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
Your son? What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
That's awful. No parent should have to lose their child.
No. No, they shouldn't. I just keep thinking, maybe I could have done more. Anyway, thanks again.
Hey, June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up
and I just have to be through to you. You've been through a rough time, man. The worst. Just, let me know if there's anything you need to tell.
Oh, okay. Hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better. Okay?
Come on. care of itself.
Okay. Thanks for checking in.
Cool. Always. I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah. I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls actually come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
I just need to trade gear with you.